Back in Mid, Missouri, a Benton County judge won't let a woman accused of helping kill a child a chance at bond. We were the only reporters in the courtroom today when Courtney Almond came to court. She and three others are accused of abusing 4-year-old Jessica Mass to death in December. Her attorney argued for a similar bond of that of the child's parents. The judge says he felt Almond was more of an instigator of the abuse based on law enforcement reports. Almond's lawyer tells us she may actually be a victim of abuse herself in the case. Advocates in court say they disagree with that description of her.
I've read the report and I didn't come across a single word that pointed to her as a victim in Jessica's death. How they could even try to argue that just baffled me.
Almond is due in court again in late April.